Just under an hour's drive from Perth, you'll find one of Western Australia's most fertile regions, the Shire of York. Located in the beautiful Avon Valley, York is the oldest inland town in WA, having been founded in 1831. York's establishment came partly due to its rich soils, but also as the need for a crossroad to the goldfields and wheatbelt region grew. Destined to become a rich farming area, the first explorers saw a startling resemblance in the land to that of Yorkshire, which led Governor Stirling to declare the first town York. York is close enough to Perth, so the drive is a short one, but far enough to escape the hustle and bustle of the city. York has all the facilities of a much larger town, including a hospital, a high school, fire and police presence, recreational facilities, and a variety of shops and retail outlets. The Shire of York has a rich cultural heritage. The York Town Hall, an iconic building in the area, is celebrating its centenary. There are some beautiful heritage-listed buildings in the town, and for a detailed look into York's unique history, you must check out the York Residency Museum. And next door is the old hospital, reported to have its very own resident ghost. York's population is expected to increase to 5,000 within 5 years. To deal with the expansion, rezoning has been finalised for large subdivisions at Daliac, Mount Matilda and Balladong Farm. Balladong Country Estate, just off the main street, offers both residential high care and retirement village living with 2 and 3 bedroom homes for independent living.
Well, economic and lifestyle opportunities in York, which as most people would know is very close to the metropolitan area, a beautiful rural setting, the opportunities are certainly here. CBH have invested over $20 million in grain handling. We have a Balladong estate, both a high care and residential unit. So people who want a change of lifestyle, also looking at business opportunities, would find that this is an expanding and a growing community in which to look at both those changes, both economically and lifestyle.
York has a variety of activities and attractions that'll keep tourists and residents very busy. Avon Park is the perfect picnic spot on the banks of the Avon, a playground to keep the kids busy and a barbecue for a great Australian meal. But if adventure is in your blood, there's always bushwalking, skydiving or paragliding to keep you occupied. Tell us about the lifestyle in York.
Very relaxed, very friendly, good feel, tourist town, farming town, close to Perth, no traffic, no hassles, cafe style, just very friendly, no crime, it's brilliant.
The Shire of York has just invested $7 million into the co-location and recreation infrastructure at Forest Oval. Along with gymnasium facilities, the massive redevelopment will cater for football, hockey, netball, cricket and tennis, amongst other sports. York has a thriving commercial and hospitality industry, and the Shire is currently pursuing the development of more industrial land. With niche markets in wines, olives, flowers and sandalwood, the approval of a revamp to the York Mill and the construction of a supermarket in town, many business opportunities are being created. With almost 350 beds available in York at hotels, motels, bed and breakfasts, and beautiful mansions such as Laurelville and Faversham House, vacationers are never short of accommodation that'll match their budget. With its historic landmarks and close proximity to Perth, York is a great place to visit and an even better place to live.